She was playing and spinning, and then all of a sudden she started yelling, "Brooklyn, what happened?" Oh my goodness, guys, look at this baby. Where are her arms? If you look down here, there's one hand, and there's another hand. She's completely stuck. She doesn't know how to get her arms out. She was playing in here. Hi, Ali. She was playing and spinning, and then all of a sudden she started yelling, "Brooklyn, what happened? Are your arms stuck? Can you not get them out? What are you doing? Where are your arms?" He's like, "Mom, help me." Oh my goodness, you are too cute. Oh, okay, I'll help you. There's your arms, baby girl. Nope, get out of there, buddy. There's your arms, Brooklyn. Now you can play. Why'd you put the other one back down there? What are you doing?
She likes it.
She just getting mad, though. Don't get it stuck in the hole, okay? Keep your hand up here and play.
Oh my goodness, you're so funny. We got real pizza today.
Thank God, I've been dying for pizza. And after that stupid cauliflower crap yesterday that you cannot even call pizza, we got real pizza today for lunch. So I'm very, very excited.
Super Bowl Sunday in the house.
Oh yeah, it is Super Bowl Sunday. It's Brooklyn's first Super Bowl. We're getting ready to make some chicken, cracked chicken, another Facebook recipe. Hopefully this one is better than the one last night. But at least it's chicken this time and not stupid cauliflower. So we're excited to try it, right?
But it's actually not real chicken. It's actually
cauliflower.
Cauliflower chicken.
Is he no, no, no. Brooklyn's excited for her first Super Bowl though. Ready? Are you ready for the football? Yes, yeah, she's so ready, guys. Tell him. I'm ready for Super Bowl. It's my first Super Bowl. What? What are you doing? He has issues. Your dada has some issues, just so you know. Okay? Are you ready for Super Bowl? Oh, you're grabbing the camera? Okay. Brooklyn's gonna play in her exercise while Mama and Dada make dinner. Mommy and Daddy finally got batteries, so plays music now. So it's got some more fun stuff for her to play with and dance. Right, Brooklyn? Show them. Grab and sing and make it play music.
3, 8, 4, 4, 25.
There's something wrong with my husband, guys. I don't know if you hear him. But there's something wrong. There's something wrong with him.
3, 4.
She's looking at you like, what? Your daddy's a beautiful singer, Brooklyn. Do you hear him? She's looking at him like he's nuts. Look at how she's looking at you. Like, what's wrong with daddy? Ollie jumped up.
Everything's wrong with mine.
Your daddy has some problems, Brooklyn.
I got 99 pounds, but a Brooklyn ain't one.
If you're having baby problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a Brooklyn ain't one. Hit me.
Leave control. Got control.
Daddy singing two different songs in one.
The other one plays the actual like songs.
Daddy!
We're not allowed to dance with Ollie. He'll bite you. He'll bite your arms and your hands when you dance. I don't know why.
See?
She's just watching Daddy dance. And Ollie's just wanting to attack.
Hopping to the forest and popping him on the head.
We got the naked Brooklyn. She's getting ready to go to sleep. I'm sorry you can't watch the whole Super Bowl with us.
It's very cranky.
You're tired.
Wah.
What are you doing, little miss? You don't look cranky, right?
No, I don't.
No. You get to change your whole outfit because you slobbered all over it. What do you think? Is that funny? You're so silly, girl. You silly, silly girl.
You a doggy. You like Ollie?
That's what Ollie does. Is that funny? Is Daddy silly?
You like Ollie?
Ollie's crazy. Ollie just went out and he's downstairs barking again.
He probably had a poop when you took him.
I walked all the way up and down the street. All the way up past Logan's house, then all the way back down, then down to Fred's house. And he wouldn't go, Brooklyn.
Hey, doggy.
Daddy's so funny. She said that was funny, funny.
What do you want to wear to bed tonight? You want to wear a sleep sack?
Okay, before one of those sleep sacks, I have to have pants.
I know. Why is it shit that she discovers?
No, because it always, she kicks right up and then she, her little legs are all out. The ones that zip are okay, but I don't think any of those ones zip. She might have one in here. You can dream big. You can have big dreams. What do you think? Sound good? You want to have some good dreams tonight? Sounds good. Are you trying to sit up? Peekaboo! Peekaboo! He's in the bathroom trying to find stuff in the trash can, but there's nothing in there for him. You're not being good. Daddy's gotta work tomorrow, Brooklyn. We don't want him to, but he has to. You ready for bed, sleepyhead? You're always going crazy. I don't know what he's doing, but he's going crazy. She's so cute. Daddy's face is really interesting, isn't it? Do you want to say goodnight? Say goodnight, friends. Say I got to go to sleep. Mommy and Daddy are gonna watch the Super Bowl though. I'm gonna go to sleep. Say I'll see you tomorrow, friends. I see you tomorrow. Bye. Kisses. Kisses. There you go. Good job. Good job, come sweet on, girl.
Bed. You're nice and clean. For bed.
Time for bed. We got our dinner. We got our chicken and our sauce. It's our crack chicken. Hopefully, it tastes yummy. Because dinner yesterday was horrible. So hopefully this dinner isn't. You can use tongs, babe, if that's easier.
Easier for what?
So you don't burn your fingers.
I didn't burn my fingers.
It looked like you burnt your fingers.
No, I just didn't want to get parts all on them.
Mm.
You need to stop, dude.
Holly, stop it. We're gonna eat dinner in a minute, okay? Okay, we're gonna have some dinner. It's gonna be yummy. We got some grapes, cheese, and crackers. Some chicken. Probably some guacamole and some chips and salsa, possibly. We'll see. It's game day, so we had to make some yummy, yummy picky foods. Brooklyn's up in bed. She went to sleep very easily. Did you hear this dog? He's been out 3 times in the last like 10 minutes. But Brooklyn went to sleep very easily tonight. She was super tired. She had a really good afternoon nap today, but she's still tired. So luckily she went up to bed and she is sleeping. And we're gonna watch the Super Bowl. And Ollie wants dinner. That's what he's wanting now, I think. But who knows, he's been whining a whole lot. He doesn't know. He has no clue. We can have some dinner. Dinner for Ollie. Okay. Ollie. All right, we got Ollie. Our stuff. Do not touch my stuff. Ollie want his dinner treat? Sit. Here you go. Go boy, go on the couch. All right, we're gonna try our chicken. Daddy, you can try first.
I mean, it's just chicken. I don't know what you're making a big deal about it for. I
know.
Huh?
I know, it's just chicken.
That's all it is?
Good. I'm excited for this. This will be better than the other stuff. Well, guys, that was an interesting turn of events. I knew as soon as it went into overtime that the Patriots were going to win. But who knew that it was going to be that crazy of a butt kicking in the beginning and then it was going to change. So that was a crazy game. We are going to go to bed now, though. We got to get up early in the morning. Nick has work, so I have a very sleepy boy here with me. He's ready for bed. But we just wanted to say goodnight. Those chicken things that we made, the chicken tenders, that was a Facebook recipe. They were really good, thank God, because the one we made yesterday sucked. So at least this one was good. We really enjoyed it. And thank you so much for watching us today. If you like our videos, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We'd love to have you join our family and watch our crazy lives. We'll see you tomorrow in the next vlog. Peace out, homies. Say thank you for watching, guys. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.